Namaste to all. My name is Sarah from grade 7th. I am doing math seminar. And from lesson number 1, integers. First question, I have decided. Following number line shows the temperature index degree Celsius in different places on particular day. And first question. They have given a number line. We should mark that the degree Celsius. How much is the degree Celsius of the places which they have given? Observe this number line and write the temperature of the places marked on it. We should write the places and temperature. The places like Bangalore. First, we should write Bangalore. B A N G A L U R U. Bangalore. After that, we should count as the degree Celsius. 20, 21, 22. 22 degree Celsius. Next, we should write. Next one, Ooty. Ooty is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 degree Celsius. Ooty. And next, we should write Shimla. Shimla is 5 degree Celsius. This like only, we should write now place name. Lahul Spati. Lahul Spati. The degree Celsius of Lahul Spati is minus 8 degree Celsius. And next we should write Srinagar. Srinagar is minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2 degree Celsius. Next, we did first question, first answer. What we have done? In first answer, we have wrote the places name and that degree Celsius. How we should count the degree Celsius of Bangalore? After 0, the numbers which have given, we should write that has plus. Before 0, the numbers which are there, we should write that has minus. So, I have done Bangalore is 22 Celsius, plus 22 Celsius and Lahul Spati is minus 8 degree Celsius. Next, rubber. Next, second question, they have given which is the coldest and hottest place which they have given in this degree Celsius. We should write that answer. The degree Celsius of which is the hottest place? H-O-T-E-T-T-E-S-T, hottest place. We should write here with a sentence, the hottest place of the degree Celsius is the, we should count now. 5, 10, 15, 20, last, the biggest Celsius is Bangalore. Bangalore has 22 Celsius degree. So, we should write here is equals Bangalore equals 22 degree Celsius. They have given in number line. Bangalore is more hottest place in the degree Celsius. So we have wrote hottest place degree is 22 degrees Celsius. Next, we can we can say the noun coldest Celsius. Yes, come, we can count now. We should write. Coldest place. We can write now sentence. The coldest place of degree Celsius equals to. Come, we can now. Bangalore, Ooty, Shimla. Or now nothing. Next, before zero, Lahul Spati. Lahul Spati is the coldest place in Numberland. How much? Minus 10, minus 9, minus 8. Minus 8 is the Lahul Spati's temperature. Come, we can write now. Equals to LAHULSPITY. Lahul Spati equals minus 8 degrees Celsius. Minus 8 degrees Celsius is the Lahul Spati's temperature. How we can now? I wrote now. Bangalore is hottest and Lahul Spati is smallest. We should now which how we came to hottest and coldest. After zero, I have said that plus will come. Before zero, minus will come. That I had said you after zero is plus. Before zero is minus. How we got minus side Lahul Spati, plus side Bangalore. So it became hottest and it became coldest. Next question they have given. Next question they have gave Srinagar and Lahul Spati's temperature. Write the temperature of Srinagar and Lahul Spati. What is temperature of Srinagar? Come, we can know that. Minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2. Okay, the Srinagar's temperature is, degree Celsius temperature is minus 2. Come, Srinagar. Temperature is 2 degrees Celsius. How much? 2 degrees Celsius. Okay. Next, we should know Lahul Spati's temperature. How much Lahul Spati's temperature? Okay. Lahul Spati's temperature minus 5 was it. We can come back. Minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. Okay. Minus 10, minus 9, minus 8. From after. We get only minus 8 degrees Celsius. We can count minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. And we can count minus 10, minus 9, minus 8. We count right. We count left. Means also the temperature will become the minus 8 only. So we should write now. Lahul Spati E temperature is equals to minus 8 degrees Celsius. Okay. We now. Minus 8, how? Minus 2, how it came? Why minus came? Because then they have given Srinagar and Lahuspati only you should write the temperature. You should not write of Shimla, Uti, Bangalore. So we have wrote that only.